Hi friends, welcome. Today's PC, Who Will Cry When You Die? Written by Robin Sharma, chapter number 16. Learn to be silent. William Wordsworth sadly observed, when from our better selves we have too long been fettered by the hurrying world. Sick of its business, of its pleasures tired, how gracious, how benign is solitude. When was the last time you made the time to be silent and still? When was the last time you carved out a chunk of a time to enjoy the power of solitude to restore, refocus and revitalize your mind, body and spirit? All of the great wisdom traditions of the world have arrived at the same conclusion. To reconnect with who really are as a person and to come to know the glory that rests within you. You must find the time to be silent on a regular basis. Sure, you are busy, but as Thoreau said, it is not enough to be busy, so are the hands. The question is, what are you so busy about? The importance of silence makes me think about the story of an old lighthouse keeper. The man had only a limited amount of oil to keep his beacon lit so that passing ships could avoid the rocky shore. One night, a man who lived close by needed to borrow some of this precious commodity to light his home. So the lighthouse keeper gave him some of his own. Another night, a traveler begged for some oil to light his lamp so he could keep on traveling. The lighthouse keeper also complied with their request to give him the amount he needed. The next night, the lighthouse keeper was awakened by a mother banging on his door. She prayed for some oil so that she could illuminate her home and feed her family. Again, he agreed. Soon all his oil was gone and his beacon went out. Many ships ran aground and many lives were lost because the lighthouse keeper forgot to focus on his priority. He neglected his primary duty and paid high price. Experiencing solitude for even a few minutes a day will keep you centered on your highest life priorities and help you avoid the neglect that pervades the lives of so many of us. And say that you don't have enough time to be silent on a regular basis is a lot like saying you are too busy driving to stop for gas. Eventually, it will catch up with you. Thanks for watching.